A police officer named Trooper Morgan pulled over an SUV going 51 per hour on Highway 15 near Utah. He expected to find a driver who was either severely impaired or having a medical emergency, but instead found a 5-year-old boy behind the wheel. The boy had taken the keys while his sister napped, driving 3 kilometers before hitting the freeway. He was on a mission to buy a Lamborghini in California.